Hey guys, what's up? So, I'm just gonna kind of like spam you with a few videos for a little while, just to keep the content updating for a day or so. So I don't know when I'll be able to upload as often. I do try, but then the video don't turn out how I want it to, and yeah, it. It's all just all over the show for me. Sorry guys, very tired at the moment. I've just been in the midst of completing a 60-hour week. So this song I'm gonna be singing in this video was requested a little while ago, and when I said a little while ago, it was about 5 years ago. And I figured I'm more confident now with the song and everything, because this is a very, very hard song to sing. If you've not had proper training for it and everything, because you need to learn not to be able to strain your vocal cords and everything like that. So I'll be singing very good song from the musical Les Miserables. I dreamed a dream. Give me 1 second, just so I can start the music. And here we go. There was a time when men were kind, and their voices were soft, and their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind and the world was a song and the song was exciting. There was a time. And it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night, with their voices soft as thunder, as they turn your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. He slept the summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'd come to me.
together. But there are dreams that cannot be. And there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from the hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now life is killed. The dream. I dream.
There you have it, guys, and thank you to the person who wanted me to sing this song. I know I should have sang it all the way back then. But it's here now, whether you're still subscribed to the channel or not, and whether you're paying any attention. But I'm grateful for anyone that is still paying attention, still watching and liking and commenting on all of my videos. It means a lot to me, more than what everybody knows. So please just keep supporting me. I will update more often. Obviously, like I say, I'm going to get a few out there tonight. And then, yeah, I'll go from there. And yeah, I love you all, guys. Bye.